Bom dia! Hello, beautiful people! How are you today? Como está? Tudo bem? In this episode, I would like to talk about definite and indefinite articles in Portuguese. I'm Carolinti. Fica comigo! Hello again! Hola! Let's start today with definite articles. Portuguese definite articles mean in English the. As you may probably know, all articles are used before nouns.
Article A stands before singular feminine nouns. For example, a igreja. A igreja. Article O stands before singular masculine nouns. For example, o carro. O carro. Article H stands before feminine nouns in plural. For example, as igrejas. As igrejas. And article os stands before masculine nouns in plural, for example, os carros, os carros. Definite articles are used as well before names, for example, sou a Carolinti, sou a Carolinti. Definite articles are used as well before names of cities, regions or countries, and they mean something. For example, o Porto. O Porto.
Portuguese indefinite articles mean in English a or an, but it can also mean some or one.
There are four indefinite articles. Article uma stands before singular feminine nouns, for example, uma igreja, uma igreja. Article stands before singular masculine nouns, for example, carro, carro. Article umas stands before feminine nouns in plural, umas igrejas. Umas igrejas. Article uns stands before masculine nouns in plural. For example, uns carros. Uns carros. Indefinite articles are used when we want to talk about subject, a noun, without specifying a particular one. For example, a Marta tem uns livros interessantes. A Marta tem uns livros interessantes. And uma means also number one in masculine and feminine. For example, tenho uma laranja. Tenho uma laranja. Tenho cão. Tenho cão.
When you forget to use an article before a noun, it's not a huge problem. You will be easily understood. Nevertheless, it is essential to use an article when it joins with preposition.
Preposition like any, which means in or at, for example. Estou na igreja. Preposition any joins with definite article a, which gives na. Estou na igreja. Estou no carro. Preposition em joins with definite article o, which gives no. Estou no carro. Preposition em can also join with indefinite articles. For example, Что numa igreja portuguesa? Preposition em joins with indefinite feminine article uma and give numa. Что numa igreja portuguesa? Что num carro vermelho? Preposition em joins with indefinite masculine article and give num. Что num carro vermelho? Что num carro vermelho? Articles can join as well with preposition de, which means from, and has a function of complement. So, da Inglaterra. Preposition de joins with definite feminine article a and give da. So, da Inglaterra. O livro é de uma menina pequena. Preposition de joins with article uma and give duma. O livro é de uma menina pequena.
That's all for today. Thank you for tuning in. For more content, you can watch my previous lessons. Don't forget to leave your thumbs up, share and subscribe. Take care and I see you soon. A te já!